To an update this afternoon, we know a little bit more about what led up to a crash yesterday afternoon near 84th and Rokeby Road that left two cars engulfed in flames. Lincoln police say a Suburban was heading east on Rokeby Road when its driver didn't stop at the stop sign at 84th Street. That's when it collided with a southbound Tahoe at about 50 miles per hour. Both cars went up in flames and three people had minor injuries. The driver of the Suburban was cited.